each round that you win, I give you 100,000 won.
100,000 won. And what happens if I lose?
You give me the exact same amount of money.
You better not cheat me, or I'll slap you in the next week.
Okay, let's play.
Let's go.
Well, what's wrong?
What happened was rent came early this month, and I was just...
How about use your body to pay?
Hold on, I don't walk on that side of the street. I'm strict.
Mm-hmm.
Are you motherfucker?
Wait.
Yo,
what up?
Welcome back
to Planet Breakdown. What's good, y'all?
What's good? Today we got Bo Burnham. Welcome to the internet. I've been requesting this a lot, so I have no idea. This is our first time even...
That's my first time.
My first time even hearing his name. I don't know, but shoot, I see he got 2 million subs, and this video got 52 million views.
Jesus Christ.
So,
it must be dope.
You know what I'm saying? All right, let's get into it. Welcome to the internet, Bo Burnham. Make sure y'all subscribe, like, share this video, and join the Patreon.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go.
Welcome to the internet.
We just hop right in. He like the baby. He just hop right on.
Mm-hmm.
Welcome to the internet. Have a look around. Anything that brain of yours can think of can be found. We've got mountains of content, some better, some worse. If none of it's of interest to you, you'd be the first. Welcome to the...
All facts.
Mm-hmm.
Everything you want on here.
Mm-hmm.
If none of it's of interest to you, you'd be the first. Welcome to the internet. Come and take a seat. Would you like to see the news or any famous women's feet? There's no need to panic. This isn't a test. Just nod or shake your head and we'll do the rest. Welcome to the internet.
Please charge.
Aww. Like to fight for civil rights or tweet a racial... Be happy, be horny, be bursting with rage. We got a million different ways to engage. Welcome to the internet. Put your cares aside. Here's a tip for straining pasta. Here's a 9-year-old who died. We got movies and doctors and fantasy.
Let me get a charger.
Yeah.
Hey, he ain't lying though.
Yeah, to the
YouTube University. Everything is on the internet. Every single goddamn thing is on the internet.
Google Academy.
We got movies and doctors and fantasy sports and a bunch of colored pencil drawings of all the different characters in Harry Potter fucking each other. Welcome to the internet. Hold on to your socks, cause a random guy just kindly sent you photos of his cock. They are grainy and off-putting. He just sent you more. Don't act surprised, you know you like it, you whore. See a man beheaded, get offended, see a shrink. Show us pictures of your children, tell us every thought you think. Start a rumor, buy a broomer, send a death threat to a boomer. Or DM a girl and groomer, do a zoomer, find a tumor in your... Here's a healthy breakfast option, you should kill your mom. Here's why women never fuck you, here's how you can build a bomb. Which Power Ranger are you?
And when you're on the internet, it just be so sporadic. You know what I'm saying? Especially like, yo, nigga, that's YouTube recommendations.
This is the goddamn algorithm rapping, right?
Yeah, this is the algorithm.
He's the algorithm.
That's the algorithm rap.
Yeah, facts. He's the algorithm.
Your mom, here's why women never fuck you. Here's how you can build a bomb. Which Power Ranger are you? Take this quirky quiz. Obama sent the immigrants to vaccinate your kids. Could I interest you in everything, all of the time? A little bit of everything, all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything, all of the time. Could I interest you in everything, all of the...
That's a bar.
Mm-hmm.
And he said boredom is a crime.
Mm-hmm.
Job.
Yeah.
You get into the most shit.
Yeah.
When you bored.
Boredom is the devil's playground.
Woo!
Hey, anything and everything, all of the time. Could I interest you in everything, all of the time? A little bit of everything, all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything, all of the time. You know, it wasn't always like this. Not very long ago, just before your time, right before the towers fell, circa 99. This was catalogs, travel blogs, a chat room or two. We set our sights and spent our nights waiting. For you, you, insatiable you, mommy let you use her iPad, you were barely two, and it did all the things we designed it to do. Now look at you, look at you, you.
And he hits the remote.
Yeah.
This guy's dope.
Yeah. That was genius.
This guy's really dope.
I'm so like entrapped in what he's saying because everything is, man, it's so on point.
Yeah. And then it's the most amazing, but yet horrible. You know what I'm saying?
Invention, you know what I mean? Like
ever. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Cause just think, like we grew up with no internet. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
No internet, no nothing like anything. We had a ball.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? We had a blast growing up. You know what I'm saying? We had fun.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Right. Like, shoot, man. All you had to do was just leave the house and know where everybody was at or just go find them and stuff.
Go find people.
You know what I mean? Nah, it's just like even when you're around people, you know what I'm saying? Everybody, you know what I'm saying?
When
you're outside, you just logged on to the internet.
Nowadays, hey, where you at? I'm about to pull up. Back in our day, hey, you seen Mark? Hey, hey, you seen Kel?
Yeah.
I'm by his crib, he waiting there.
Thank you, Brooklyn.
Last time I seen Kel, he said he was going down to Losto.
Oh, right. Shit, we headed that way now.
Yeah. Like, you had to find each other.
Yeah, that's it.
To find each other.
Yeah. Dang, man.
Hey, what niggas, I thought it was playing basketball there. What niggas hooping at? Oh, yeah, man, shit. Them niggas went to Brooklyn.
Brooklyn.
Get over to Brooklyn.
They ain't got one park.
Get
to Brooklyn, they ain't got one park. What?
Sometimes you miss shit.
Yeah, sometimes you just miss shit.
Yeah. Well, where you, dog? I couldn't find y'all niggas.
Because you ain't taking that chance to go all the way to Gower Park, boy.
Yeah, sometimes you just miss shit.
Oh man, those were the days, dog.
Yeah.
Hey, that motherfucker talking about when he was just talking about how it first started with just a chat room or two.
Yeah.
Remember Yahoo Chat?
Yahoo Messenger.
Yahoo Messenger.
Yahoo Messengers was the shit.
That was my shit because I ain't have a BlackBerry.
In college club, Yahoo College Club.
I hated I couldn't get no BlackBerry to get in the BlackBerry chat.
Ooh, the BlackBerry chat. The BlackBerry Messenger?
Yeah.
I used to love the BlackBerry Messenger.
All you had to do was get a girl pin number, dog. Yeah. And you went up.
What's your pin?
Yahoo Messenger's my shit, boy. Yeah. What?
Yeah.
Could I interest you in everything all of the time?
No. I remember Black Planet before you was allowed to put pictures on there.
Yeah.
Like, you were in College Club, you had to, like, you could pick something to be your profile picture. But it wasn't, we wasn't able to take our picture of us and put it into the computer. Mm-mm. Like, we didn't have that technology.
None of that, dog. None of that. That's so crazy, man. How could you not be on the internet?
Right.
Like when he said, can I interest you in everything all of the time?
All of the time.
It used to be a time where TV just went off.
Yeah.
When TV just went off.
TV don't go off no more.
You and everything all of the time. A bit of everything all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy. Time, could I interest you in everything all of the time? A little bit of everything all of the time.
This is a montage
everything and all of the time.
Like something going on, it definitely
like, especially the old tomb. The black and white.
Yeah.
And like when you say that, I picture that black and white cartoon montage.
Yeah.
Where the motherfuckers is going wacky.
Yep.
Yeah.
They got that feel.
Inside now streaming on Netflix. So is this from. Okay, so I guess this is from something.
Interesting.
I gotta check that out.
Inside on Netflix.
Yo, that's hold on,
Bo, okay. Inside on Netflix.
Hey, Dad. I'm gonna go and follow the directions and add this on my
Netflix just cause the shit he just did was dope.
Yeah, all facts.
I'm going to my Netflix right now.
But yo, that's our first time hearing Bo Burnham. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Y'all put more suggestions of his. Okay, bet.
Alright.
So we definitely gonna check that out.
I got you pulled up, brother. On Netflix.
Let us know if y'all want us to do a recap on Bo Burnham Inside.
I added it to my list. We watching.
We definitely gonna watch, so let us know if y'all want us to do a recap.
Alright.
Alright.
Peace, love, and respect. Make sure you get somebody in her today. We will watch this and do a recap if y'all want us to.
Yeah.
If y'all want us to recap this thing, we will. Bo, you know what I'm saying?
Let us know.
In each round that you win, I give you 100,000 won.
100,000 ones. And what happens if I lose?
You give me the exact same amount of money.
You better not cheat me, or I'll slap you in the next week.
Okay, let's play.
Let's go.
Well, what's wrong?
What happened was rent came early this month, and I was just...
How about use your body to pay?
Hold on, I don't walk on that side of the street. I'm stretched.
Mm-hmm.
Are you motherfucker?
Wait.